Hello guys, today I want to explain about the digestive system. You know that hydrochloric acid in our stomach? Yes, that's an acid in our stomach. So today's video is gonna be very interesting. So let us get into the video.
What is cell? Cell is made up of living things. It is the smallest unit of life. The cells may form to the collection of the same cell called tissue, and the same tissue is been changed to the organs, and the same organs is changed to the body system or the digestive system. As the mouth is over here, and here's the esophagus, the voice been silent, and here's the stomach. And here is the small intestine and large intestine, the rectum and the anus. It breaks down the food and absorbs its nutrients. Process of digestion. Here is the salivary glands. And here is the esophagus. And here is the liver, gallbladder, the pancreas, the stomach, the large intestine, the small intestine, and the appendix, and the rectum and the anus. Now mouth. The food begins in the mouth. It's been broken into smaller particles by our teeth. The salivary glands are produced in the saliva. Its saliva moistens the food and softens the food, and it digests partially. Tongue helps to roll the food into tiny balls and push through the esophagus. Now the stomach. The stomach is a muscular elastic bag. Here's the elastic bag or a stomach. It secretes the gastric juice. This gastric juice only contains the hydrochloric acid, and it digests the foods and kills the bacteria in the food. The food remains in the stomach for about 3 to 4 hours by killing the germs using hydrochloric acid. It absorbs the carbohydrates and proteins have been absorbed in the stomach. Smaller intestine. It partially enters the food. It is mixed with digestive substance produced by the liver and pancreas. Then the digestion ends in the small intestine. The nutrients are been digested and sent through the bloodstream. Now the liquid called bile is secreted in the liver as I showed in the first, and this small into the small intestine. It may connect to the small intestine. The same pancreatic juice also connects with the in the small intestine. These are the sugars that is, as you can see, here's the substance produced. It mixes with the digestive substance, that is the bile and the pancreatic juice. In gallbladder there is bile. Fats and vitamins are being absorbed in the small intestine. Now the large intestine. Here is where the food is been the undigested. As you can see, here is the like tissues, or like over here this is the appendix, and here's the rectum. Water or undigested in the large intestine. Solid waste is thus formed by the produced into the feces. Rectum. These feces are stored in the rectum until it is ready to be released. The seventh, the anus. Anus are expelled from the body through the anus. And here is the digestion or the flow shot. Here is goes the food and to the mouth, and the saliva is then produced to the mouth, and the esophagus to the stomach and to the small intestine. Small intestine, here's the bile from liver and the pancreatic juice from the pancreas, and to the large intestine. The large intestine and releases through rectum, and the rectum releases to the anus. Now today we have seen how food enters our body. What are rectum and anus, large intestine? Then what are the liquid juices added to the small intestine, and what are small intestine, and what are stomach, and the mouth where the food is being conserved, and the process of digestion. Thank you guys. Let me see in the next video. Bye bye.